contest is a tornado tag team match. Introducing first, from Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 247 pounds, the Thug, Mad Dog Vachon.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. The standard bearer of this division and plans on proving it in a matter of moments.
John Cena
is
a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
Hey, even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history.
Cena is a superstar in every sense of the word. In fact, he was referred to by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE.
Now, Cena's a guy who achieved success beyond anybody's wildest imagination. Searching for a tag in this one, guys.
Everybody is legal at all times, which sets up a recipe for destruction.
Really just laying it in.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Moonsault.
Nicely done.
Ah. And nobody's there.
Straight punch, nothing fancy. To the arm, hyperextend your elbow, taking the easy way.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. He's going for the pin, this could be it. And the count doesn't even begin.
How does anyone have this much in them at this point?
A back suplex. Such an underhanded tactic there. Elbow drop.
The piercing.
Absorbed some damage already.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Big punch finds his mark.
He fends off the attack.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, jeez, falling hard to the outside. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Under the ropes and back into the ring. He's back into the ring. Nice counter by Cena. Solid punch.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
One, two.
How in the world did he kick out?
Both competitors digging into wells that didn't even know existed.
Measured knee drop. Ooh. What a touch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Brutality.
Here he goes for the win. Shoulder up right away.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
German suplex.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
This won't win the match, but it's no way to inflict.
He breaks it up. I don't know how much longer his partner could have lasted.
Your opponent.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants. He's on his heels a bit now. Oh, come on. Why would you stoop that long?
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Out of the leaf, back suplex. And he's taking this to the outside now. No, that'll break his arm.
Too close for comfort.
And Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up. No, 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 no. Bomb into the barricade. Cena's sizing him up. He catches Cena with a counter.
Ooh, bad landing.
Thanks for coming.
And it is.
Does that finish Cena for good? For the win.
And there's the save.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all mass. This could be it.
Cover for the win.
He breaks the ref's count before two.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
There's two.
What, only two?
You can't keep the Hulkster down. You can't trample on Hulkamania. Not tonight, brother.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
Titanic shit roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Oof, kick finds it.
Oh, rocking the jaw.
He's a projectile now. And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, my.
Inflicting pain at will.
Suplex.
He's... Oh, spear!
Now that is the kind of move that wins matches.
That's gotta be it.
Just cut him close.
And he's the win. That is a huge win here tonight.
Here are your winners.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
That was some high-level tag team strategy from these two guys. Well done.